Saturday Night Live, normally seen at this time, will begin immediately following this important announcement.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Vice President of the United States.
Hello, I'm George Bush. You know, this week the Iran-Contra report came out, and predictably stories resurfaced in the media to the effect that I am a wimp. I am not a wimp. And frankly, I'm tired of being labeled as a weakling who's afraid to criticize the president. And I can tell you straight out, the man's lost it. Hear me out. He has trouble hearing. He can't concentrate. He can't even handle the most basic tasks. And on occasion last week, I had to feed him. And I can tell you how frightening it is to see the president with corn chowder dribbling down his chin. People are concerned, and I don't blame them. Cap Weinberger was concerned, and he quit. But me, George Bush, I'm not a quitter. And that is why, earlier this evening, I staged a successful coup. See, me, the wimp, seizing command of the government of the United States. The president's been informed, and, you know, he actually seemed relieved. He squeezed my hand and said, "God be with you, George." And then he was placed under house arrest. Now, during the next few weeks, I'll be issuing edicts on a regular basis concerning the reorganization of our entire society. Hardly the actions of a wimp, wouldn't you agree? Would a wimp suspend the right to trial by jury? Could a weakling cancel elections until he's crushed all opposition? Would a wuss order the imprisonment of a figure as beloved as Rose Kennedy? I think we can leave these questions to my political enemies when they emerge from the re-education camps. Now, finally, one more fact you should know. Clearly, it'd be nonsensical for a man of my stature to have only one wife. Therefore, I've taken as my second wife, Miss Valerie Perrine, so that my genetic code can be disseminated more widely. And now I ask you to rise and join me in the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the decisive leadership of the Supreme Commander George Bush, and to his wife, Barbara Bush, and to Valerie Perrine Bush, and to the grand exalted vision of George Bush. One leader, one religion, Episcopalian, under God. Bula Bula, live from New York, it's Saturday night.